I'm at Reyes Adobe Park here in Agoura. This is where the historic Reyes Adobe site is, but there's also a great little playground here. Kids absolutely love this playground. It's not huge, but it's decent sized. There's a smaller kids area over here, and then a bigger area over here. Kids always have fun here. What I like here are the ground cover here. It's nice and soft, so kids can fall around, jump around and stuff, and not get hurt, which is always nice. Every year they have the annual Reyes Adobe Days event here at this park, and it's a lot of fun. Not a large park, not a ton of parking, but plenty of parking for a community type park. It's the middle of August now. It's about 80 degrees out, but it's not too bad out. There's also restrooms here, which is always nice. And there's kind of a partly shaded area here for picnicking. And there's a lot of shaded areas here in the grass. All right, so Reyes Adobe Park here in Agoura Hills. See you here.